everyone! Over here!
It's Kara, isn't it?
So you do remember.
Why wouldn't I remember my own Valkyries?
It has been many ages since Odin, son of Bor, father of Thor, took his duties seriously. Instead, he frets about the future, tries to wriggle free of fate. That's what I hear.
Mind your words, girl.
Whatever you say, my lord and master.
Now, let's discuss your duties. This field of battle, does it bear fruit?
The harvest proves underwhelming. Many have died, but without valor. Unlike real heroes, they flaunt their wounds on their backsides, not their chests.
What use will they be to me when Ragnarok finally comes?
You have nothing to fear. I will make them ready for that final battle.
Perhaps I can help.
How?
Why, let my own battle prowess serve to inspire them.
You intend to tell them your old war stories? Ha! Not even we Valkyries believe in those fantasies anymore.
Then draw up an arena, so that I, Harvey, Lord of Asgard, patron to all true heroes, may reenact my finest moments. Just the way they happened.
This should be fun, if nothing else. So be it, lofty one, your arena awaits.
Let me see what rewards.
A legendary choice. You can't have...
Let me tell you a story.
Let's see what embellishments you add to this one. I am looking forward to this. Show me the blood, the chaos, the screams.
Here is the story of how I bested all three of Sinmara's champions.
True drinkers would face their enemies, die from them. all lends me strength.
The pain.
Here is the story of how I bested all three of Sinmara's champions.
Skill of battle!
As I traveled on, I met a towering... I had shown my prowess and proved that none can defeat me.
Well done, Harvey. A stirring tale. Bear witness to your deeds in battle.
Here is how I laid low a group of legendary warriors. I sensed the coming battle would not be easy, but I knew my strength would be equal to the task. next was a battle to set a skald's tongue to stirring song. Tale concludes in glory and honor.
The Skalds will sing this story through the ages. Hi, Juan. Over here.
Let me see.
Ah, the battle glory that has seen. Let's see what... I am looking forward to this. Let us hear your tale of glory.
Here is how I laid low a group of legendary warriors. I sensed the coming battle would not be easy, but I knew my strength would be equal to the task. Next was a battle to set a skald's tongue to stirring song. I feel stronger already.
Thank you.
Tale concludes in glory and honor.
To relive such legendary battles pleases me greatly. I will bear witness to your deeds in battle.
Allow me to recount one of my glorious battles with my cunning brother Loki.
Odin dances like a gadfly, stunning the prey. How heroic.
Throw the dog off trot.
I saw what I knew to be my prey, and I struck.
Thank you. obey.
Tale concludes in glory and honor.
The Skalds will sing this story through the ages. Show me the blood, the chaos, the screams.
Listen now to the tale of my first meeting with the Lord of Muspelheim.
Follow my lead!
As I made my way onward, I saw Muspels lurking ahead of me. I attacked in a battle fury. Soon enough, I chanced upon a fearsome Muspel, glowing with inner fire.
Oh,
battle indeed, I think you'll agree.
To relive such legendary battles pleases me greatly. Haiwan! Over here!
Let me see.
A boon to any warrior's arsenal. You have earned. Let's see what in. I am looking forward to this. Let us hear your tale of glory.
Hearken you to the tale of my deadly duel with two of the most feared warriors of Muspelheim.
Thank you.
so victory was mine, as it ever shall be.
Show me the blood, the chaos, the screams.
This is the tale of how I send three evil swamp witches back to the Mud of Albion. I saw what I knew to be my prey, and I struck.
Such prowess!
I sensed the coming battle would not be easy. But I knew my strength would be equal to the task. Once again, I had shown my prowess, and proved that none can defeat me.
Well done, Harvey. A stirring tale. Aiwan! Over here!
Let me see...
Sagas sing of such as this. Let's see what in... am looking forward to this. I will bear witness to your deeds in battle.
Here is the story of how I bested all three of Sinmara's champions. Fate steered me into the path of the mighty Muspel, and battle was joined.
Embrace the pain! You pain in the suit to lower that guard! from them.